Five, four, three.
What's up, guys? It's time for another Mega Bowl. What? You said, let's go. I said, all right, five, four, three, two.
All right, hold on, man.
What's up, guys? It's time for another Mega Bowl.
Yeah, with a Roach Clip, man. We're doing Alter Bridge today, man. Ow. Now, I know this band. I know it's got Mark Tremonti and Miles Kennedy, but I was never really into the band. Not that because I didn't like them, I just never got into it. So now I'm finding this out with you.
Okay, and I'm excited, so let's hit it.
And this is for Aaron.
Aaron.
All right, here we go.
Let's do it. Ties the Blind.
Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for Mr. Mark Tremonti on the guitar.
How fucking stupid was I? What a fucking dumbass I was, man, to sleep on like I know Miles Kennedy's voice. I've heard him sing before, and I know Mark Tremonti from Creed. But wow, dude, this is like good, thick, just heavy fucking riffage, man.
I know, this is fun for me because I have never heard of Alter Bridge before. Wow. So
yeah, well, I heard, but I never saw. So you and I both are gonna learn this one.
Oh my god, I'm excited to continue. Yeah. This is amazing.
Yeah, yeah, this is gonna be good. Honestly, never knew that they were like this heavy. Not like this. I was thinking more like radio rock type stuff.
Right.
And I guess maybe they maybe they did put some on the radio or whatever, but yo, this is really cool.
Yeah, I know. This is real cool.
All right, Aaron.
This is fun.
All right, Aaron.
Aaron for the win.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Right on, friend.
I'm digging this shit, man.
Yes.
I'm digging this shit.
Keep it coming. You keep that drum up, babe.
Yeah.
Oh, that was so good.
Wow, man. Yo.
Oh, that was so good.
Yo, Aaron. Yeah, you weren't lying, dude. Okay, you weren't lying. This is that was way better than what I thought. I thought this was going to be a little bit like, you know, the way Creed was, and that since Tremonti was in it, and but hey, man, I like being proven wrong.
Oh,
man.
No, this is absolutely amazing.
This is cool, man. Guys, let us know what you think about that in the comments.
Oh my God, I'm so excited.
So let's get to this second hit of the bowl. This is called Watch Over You.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Yeah. I like this song a lot. Now, this is what I was originally.
This is what
thinking.
You were talking about. Yeah.
This is what I think. Okay, and I don't I don't have a problem with it.
No,
and
me
I,
either.
I,
it's
I
nice.
Like this. I like it, especially with someone like Miles, who's just out in the, you know, atmosphere.
Dude,
anyway,
the man. Harmonies.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, dude. Okay, so I'm liking this band so far, man.
Thank you.
like that song a lot. Like that song. Okay, Mom, I'm sold on this band, man.
I know, same.
I'm sold on this band.
Wow, that was amazing.
Yeah, pretty good stuff, man. This is good melodic. Yeah.
Beautiful harmonies.
Yeah, good shit, man. Good shit.
I love it.
Guys, let us know what you think about that one down in the comments. Mm-hmm. We're going to take this third hit of the bowl. And it is, man, I'm too relaxed for this moment.
Metalingus.
Okay, Metalingus. Here we go.
Metalingus. Metalingus.
Good riff. Would be on a playlist for me driving home, man.
This
would
for
be
sure.
This would be an after work, fuck this place.
Let me get the hell out of here. Yeah,
blasting down the highway, man.
Yeah, dude, yeah. Totally. Man, this is so good. Man, the melodies in this, dude, the riffage, the drums, man. Oh, especially at the end. Oh,
yeah, this is a good band, man. This is a good band. All right, guys, let us know what you think about it down in the comments below. All right, now we're getting to the fourth hit of this bowl, man. It's a good bowl, man.
This is a good bowl. This is tasty, quite tasty.
All right, so the fourth hit of this bowl is called Open Your Eyes.
Yes.
Okay, I'm guessing we're going with the lyric video.
I believe so.
Okay, here we go. I think I know this song, man. I think this might have been the song that I heard when they came out.
Oh, see, yeah. I am not familiar. Yeah,
I'm pretty sure I've heard this, man. Okay, yeah. I dig this. I like this.
This is nice. Yeah, yeah. No, I think this probably came out when I was not
overseas.
Here.
Yeah, you're probably overseas. Yeah.
So I have not heard this. This is amazing.
Yeah. Yeah, I think I've heard this one.
Yeah.
Right on, man.
This is really cool. You know what this reminded me of?
What?
It sounds like something that, like, I would have found on, like, the WB or something.
Yeah, that's about the time that, if I can remember correctly, that's probably when WB was still going strong, man.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Yeah. Yeah, so you're right, yeah.
That's so fun. No, yeah. Dude, it was an amazing song. I love that.
Yeah.
I loved it a lot.
Yeah.
I like the harmonies in it. I love the guitars in there. Oh, my God, it was so good.
Yeah. All right, yeah, cool, man. Well, let us know what you think, guys, down in the comments. And now we are at the Roach Clip, and this is called Blackbird. Let's see what this is. I wonder if this is the Beatles' Blackbird, or is it their own Blackbird?
I don't know.
All right, let's find out.
We'll find out. Beautiful.
Doomy, man.
Yeah.
Very, very doomy riff.
I love that.
Fucking doomy riff, man. And also kind of on the Pink Floydish vibe, man.
I totally feel that.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, absolutely.
I kind of had the remnants of, shit, man. Oh, it's on the wall, man. I just can't think of the song right now.
I know what you're talking about.
The beginning, at the beginning of the show. That one. Yeah.
Yes, I know exactly which one.
Yeah.
I don't remember what the name is. You know me. I suck at names.
I think I'm really going to like this one.
I know. I'm excited. This just feels good.
Let's take it back.
Yeah. That did to me what Santana does to me.
Yeah, dude.
Like, wow.
That right there, man, is going straight to playlist, man.
Playlist. For real,
like,
for real.
I'm going to have to listen to that about 500 million. You know what I just fucking got the thrill off of that is the same thrill I got off of fucking, not the same style, but think about it. This had the same fucking power as Still Loving You by Scorpions.
Oh, hell yes. No, I feel
right?
you. 1,000,000%.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, dude. Yeah. That just hits you, like, right there.
That
dude,
shit,
I know exactly
man,
what you're saying. I know what you're saying.
Wow. I can't even go into it because it's just... it's what can you say, dude? That shit was brilliant.
That shit was brilliant.
Aaron,
that was
Aaron,
a masterpiece.
Thank you,
yo.
Thank you for...
Wrench Brother.
Yeah, thank
Wrench
you.
Wrench Brother.
Yeah, thanks
yo.
For doing this, man. Thanks for doing this bowl because... Yeah, now we're gonna take a lesson,
God.
Man.
I love this. Thank
yeah.
you so.
That's probably
much,
one of the coolest
Aaron.
Songs I've heard in a while, man.
That's a masterpiece. I'm telling you, that shit pulled me just like when I listened to like Europa for Santana or one of his other grooves, man.
Yeah.
Like, oh my God, I love this.
Yeah, I'm guessing that was Mark Tremonti and Miles both on there playing it. Wow, that's just crazy, man.
You what hear a, the guitar yeah. sing, man. It's singing.
Yeah, what a fucking great
Dude.
Song. Brilliant song. Guys, let us know what you thought about this in the comments. Let us know what you thought about the bowl. Thank you, Aaron, for suggesting this.
Thank you.
And,
for real.
If you guys are still here, man, hey, thanks a lot, man. Thanks for sticking with us. And please give us a big thumbs up down there if you wouldn't mind. Just don't give us the finger. And, hey, how about signing up with us, man? Subscribe and going flying through the galaxy on the SGBC Galactica, man. Finding new bands, finding new family, man. Just having a good time. Just rocking and rolling, man.
Music, man.
You know what I'm saying?
It's all about music, baby.
Shit, I ain't lying. All right, guys. we will see you next time, man.
Enjoy.